right? Deprivation is the time between when you were last reinforced for a certain action. So, for instance, a lot of the reason certain addicts fail is because after their initial trial or day of going cold turkey and or giving something up entirely, at that moment they are on deprivation. In that period between giving up and from then forth, we are doing nothing but increasing the quality, magnitude, and effectiveness of getting that hit or that smoke or that drink again.